अस्सलाम वालेकुम सिक्स क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, यूनिट नंबर 3, कॉमनली यूज्ड सॉफ्टवेयर। स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन पेज नंबर 82। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक, कलर्स ग्रुप। दिस ग्रुप कंसिस्ट ऑफ कलर बॉक्स। द कलर बॉक्स कंटेन द कलर पैलेट। द कलर पैलेट कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू रोज ऑफ कलर्स। ऑन द लेफ्ट कॉर्नर ऑफ द कलर पैलेट, कलर 1 इज फॉर फोरग्राउंड कलर, कलर 2 इज फॉर बैकग्राउंड कलर। This color is used with razor and for shape fills. As you can see in the diagram, this is the color palette. Color 1 is for foreground color and color 2 is for background color. Practical work: draw a rectangle by using rectangle tool from shapes group of home tab. Outline width should be 5 pixels. Use size down arrow to select required width. Fill red color in the rectangle by using fill with color tool. Delete a portion of rectangle by using free form selection tool given in select down arrow drop down menu, and print the drawing and paste in given space. Now we will do it practically. Students, as you can see the paint window. Now I am going to draw a rectangle. From the shapes group, I have selected rectangle tool. Click and drag it. Outline width should be 5 pixels. We can select the width of the shape by clicking on the size. As you can see, there are various widths are available. Number 1 is 1 pixel, second one is 3 pixel, third one is 5 pixel, and fourth one is 8 pixels. As we have restricted to 5 pixels, so we have to select the 5 pixels outline. Now we have to fill this shape with the red color. For this we have to select the fill with color tool, and then we have to select the red color and click in the required shape. Now the next part is we have to delete a portion of rectangle by using free form selection tool. Students, we can select the free form selection tool from the selection clicking the down arrow. This is the option of free form selection. You can select any shape. Now we have to delete. So students, do you remember, for the delete we had used the delete key from the keyboard. Now I am going to press the delete key from the keyboard. You can see the shape is deleted. Students, now open page number 83, topic 3.1.3, to draw freehand shapes with the pencil. Number 1 step is, in the tools group of home tab, select pencil tool. Number 2, select the size of the line by clicking size down arrow and then clicking the required thickness, for example 4 pixels from given options. Number 3, select the color for line by clicking color 1 and then clicking the required color from palette. Number 4, drag mouse pointer to draw freehand shape. As you can see students in the diagram, this is the sample of freehand shapes. Now we will do it practically. Now students, we are going to draw freehand shapes with the use of pencil tool. From the tools group of home tab, select the pencil tool. This is your very first tool, and this is used to draw free from line. Now draw whatever you want. Students, you can change the size of the pencil from the size same as you can change the size of the pencil. For example, I am going to select the 4 pixels. You can see the difference.
यू कैन ड्रॉ एनीथिंग यू वॉन्ट एंड यू कैन ऑल्सो चेंज द कलर ऑफ द पेंसिल. फॉर एग्जाम्पल आई एम गोइंग टू चूज द ऑरेंज कलर. Students, you have to practice the practical and draw freehand sample shapes. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.